Either a fire or an explosion.
Be careful.
Jenny in bed?
Yes.
Thank God she'll never have to work down pit.
Aye. It's bad enough now. I don't know how they did. It's old days.
I've often heard my mother telling tales of Granny working down pit, pulling tubs with a belt round the waist from 6 o'clock at morning till 6 o'clock at night. They never saw daylight in winter months. They're all right for rabbits, rats, and foxes. But Creator never intended humans to slave like that. White slaves of England. That's what Granny used to call them. And sure about right. Babies doing horses' work.
Have you finished up here?
Aye. We packed last poor devil up at 6 o'clock. 90 on him, Mary. 90. Listen, lass. Remember what I told you about having a film made of pit life?
Aye, Jack. And it'd be a good thing if I could do it. And let folks know what we've to put up with, aye? Eh? But they'll never manage it. Where's money coming from?
I'll find money somewhere. Look here, lass. I started to work at pit when I was 12 years old. My father were killed at pit. 3 of my cousins were killed at pit. And now we've just found last of 90 men, bosses and workmen alike, all dead. Some of them blown to pieces. There's only one thing I want to do before I die. And that's to let world know more about Coyle and them as gets it. That film's got to be made. The world shall know.